Hey, miss, I got most of the horses secure and the chicken.
Well, thank you, Amos, but it's the herd I'm worried about.
I know, they're scattered all over the valley and beyond. The weather is coming in real fast.
So what do you suggest, Amos? We leave the herd out there to be scattered by the storm and ourselves left here to die without a livelihood?
Can I help?
No, miss. If the men get caught out in that storm, they're gonna die.
And if we lose our herd, we'll all die, you stupid man.
Doesn't sound like we're left with much of a choice then. Come on, Amos. Round up your men. Let's get the herd.
Dang.
Let's get going before the weather gets any worse. That sky don't look good. I'm starting to think somebody up there is conspiring against me. Are you a religious man?
Not in any real sense. Sometimes I tell myself things happen for a reason. Like what brought me here was fate come a-calling. But nobody made my path for me.
We all need to look for answers somewhere. Some in big old books, others in big old bottles of whiskey.
Believing in some kind of divine purpose ain't gonna give me my wife and kid back. Pastor's who we are, Miss McFarland. There ain't no changing that. Faith is a luxury I can't afford.
We have two herds out grazing in different pastures. We'll need to merge them and bring them all back.
I think we can handle that.
The cows get real ornery in bad weather. It's more work, but I'll show you how to deal with them. It's gonna be difficult to talk in this weather. Stay close. We don't want to lose each other. Easy now. Let's take them over to the other herd. We'll try to drive them all back to the ranch together. You saved the herd back there. You might make a decent rancher one day.
Thank you, Miss McFarlane.